Good morning. Welcome to the Upper Room Covenant Daily Devotional Morning Talk with God. Today's promise is from James chapter 1 verse 12. Blessed is the man who endures temptation, for when he has been approved, he will receive the crown of life which the Lord has promised to those who love him. Yes, my friend. In the book of James, we find a profound encouragement that speaks directly to the challenges we face in our life. The Bible says, "Blessed is a man who endures temptation, and when he has been approved, he will receive the crown of life." What a beautiful and promising scripture is this for us. This verse assures us that those who endure temptation and those who stand firm in their faith despite trials and tribulations are blessed. But what is the crown of life and why is it so significant? The crown of life is not a literal crown made of gold or jewels, my friend, but a symbol of the eternal reward that awaits those who remain faithful. Yes, it says those who remain faithful, because it represents a life that is free from the struggles and pain of this world, a life in the presence of the Lord for all eternity. It is the ultimate blessing for those who persevere in their love for God. Now, endurance is a very important aspect in our faith journey, beloved, because when we face temptations, trials and hardships, we might be tempted to lose heart or give up in life. But yet, the book of James encourages us to stand strong. Each challenge we face, each moment of enduring with faith is like a refining fire that purifies our character. Just as gold is tested and purified by fire, our lives are also refined by the trials we endure, beloved. Because this process shapes us into the people God created us to be. And as we endure with faith, we draw closer to the fulfillment of the promise, the crown of life. So to love God is to remain faithful, beloved, through every trial and tribulation. We need to trust in God and we need to surrender our circumstances unto the Father. Only then we will receive the promise of the crown of life. So when you find yourself facing trials and temptations, remember the promise of the crown of life. Endure with faith, beloved, for it is through enduring that we grow, that we become more like Christ, and that we draw closer to our Father. So in your journey of faith, keep your eyes on the crown of life. Let it inspire you every single day. Endure with joy, knowing that the ultimate blessing is reserved for those who persevere in their love for God. Amen. Let's pray. Loving Father, we thank you, Lord, for this new month and new season. We bless you for this great wisdom and encouragement found in the book of James. Help us, Lord, to endure temptations and trials with faith, knowing that you will reward us with eternal life. Strengthen our hearts and refine our character, Jesus, and help us to remain steadfast in our walk with you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Thank you for listening to today's message. If you're blessed by this word, just share with family and friends. Do stop by, like the video and leave your comments. Subscribe to the channel and click the bell icon button to receive notification. God bless you. Have a blessed day.